Okay, I shot a video earlier when I got some cigars I ordered. I don't like opening this up too much because it's supposed to keep the humidity in there. This is a humidor, you know, with a cheaper humidifier, whatever gauge. There's the thing they give you right now, like this right here, to put the humidity in there, to take it off, put water in there. It's a cheap one, lasts for about maybe a month. But I ordered these cigars. I talk about being broke all the time, and then I end up ordering. This was $39. There were 20 of them. They're called Cuban Rounds. Let me get another light, maybe. You can't really make it out. It says Cuban Rounds, Havana tobacco. And I got this 16 here. It cost me, I think, $39 or $49. I don't recall exactly. I put these in here. I've had one. And I thought to myself, well, I would just have, you know, my little treat once in a while. But I always complain about being broke and shit. And then I could do this. And I'm thinking to myself, well, I don't know if I'll be able to keep doing this because I can't afford shit as it is now. But I'm going to buy fucking $40 worth of cigars every month or every other month. So we'll see what happens. But right now, I just wanted to get this out here. I had done another video, but I had an invoice that came with these 16. And it had my address on there, and I don't know if anybody even looked at it, but regardless, I took it off the video. But these are really nice. It's a variety of cigars. These generally, 95% of these are what they call Churchills. I thought they were the long ones. This is right at 8 inches. And they burn approximately an hour and a half, roughly. This is a short one. I think it's called a Robusto. I'm learning a little bit about it, but the different ones are nice. These are kind of dry. They're more, not dry, but it's just more of a plain tobacco is all. But some of these others are they're aromatic and just different, I don't know what you call it, blend of tobacco from Thompson Cigar, which, you know, I thought was a really good outfit. I ordered from another one too, which I'm really not going to push it. Because, like I said, their prices were okay, but it was the first place I went to when I started. So I thought, oh, this is great. And then I saw Thompson Cigar, and I got a lot better deal, I feel, than I did from these. And I keep them all in this. This is a humidor to keep the humidity in, so they don't dry out. It should be around 64 to 70 degrees, and the humidity should be between 63 and 70. And I put it out here because right now it says it's 63% humidity inside that humidor. It's a nice mahogany wood humidor. So I just want to get that on there because, again, that was my little, I thought, what I call my guilty pleasure. But, you know, I don't know if I can afford to keep doing it. So most of life, if things change, maybe. But other than that, well, I got this little bit at least. It'll get me through December.